Nadia, tell me, how can I achieve maximum pleasure during a short intercourse?
Big question. You have to be Wonder Woman. I'm joking. You can use vibrator. You can use manual stimulation during the sexual intercourse. Sometimes you can let your partner get his own pleasure first and then ask him to continue with you so you can get your pleasure if you didn't have enough time. But for me, what I'm teaching in my classes, women, it's how to connect with themselves, with their inner woman. I think women need to think about sex quite often and to create sexual desire, sexual fantasy, and try to explore them with themselves first so they know their body a little bit better. As well, I think very important for women when it's happening those kind situation, and if she has no satisfaction, women need to know their female anatomy is very well. Because knowing your body, knowing your pleasure, you can be turned on and get arousal much quicker than usually. And if it's happening, so you just turn your own, your mind, because of your sexual fantasy, and let's say you will be almost ready, it's very suspicious. But at least, you know, you can turn on yourself and you can bring this fantasy, this arousal to the sexual intercourse. And of course, the question, how quick the sexual intercourse? It's 1 minute, it's 2 minutes, it's 3 minutes, it's 5 minutes, 10 minutes. They're all different. And it's a communication, it's a conversation, and it's a dialogue in your bedroom between you and your partner.